On WKRG-TV, the Gulf Coast's leading news station, this is News Center 5.
Good evening. Jack Kendrick has taken off tonight. He was a little ill. I'm Mel Showers. It's been a very tragic day in the news. Two people have died as the result of fires, and two the result of traffic accidents. One of those is our lead story. About 2 this morning, a man riding a bicycle on U.S. 98 in Baldwin County, east of Alberta, was killed when he was hit by a truck. He's been identified as Petra Huntinga of Holland. According to state troopers, the heavy fog was a major factor, as well as the fact that Huntinga's bike had no lights. No charges have been filed, and the accident is under investigation. The early morning fog also played a major role in the big accident on Interstate 10 this morning, in which a Mobile County man was killed. The accident occurred on the westbound lane about an hour after a wreck involving 10 vehicles. Jenna Neville has the story.
It was only a mile from a 10-vehicle. Jenna Neville, News Center 5.
As we mentioned, before that fatal wreck, there was a 10-car pileup on I-10. Police investigating the accident say fog was once again a major factor, along with the drivers going too fast. Police say apparently the chain reaction began when one car stopped in the eastbound lane, and the 10 cars involved, 4 were total. 2 people were transported to local hospitals. 1 was treated and released. The other, identified as 19-year-old Sandy Madrias of Mobile, was admitted and is listed in stable condition. A man was found burned to death in a house on Stone Street.